With a 3, a 2, a 1.
That's some chill vibe, man. Not even using a semi-acoustic. Wicked. Control. Sweet. It's fucking in the zone. Oh, here we go. Chilling on a Saturday afternoon. I'll never not be impressed by a good finger-picking guitarist, man. Have a black coffee and a ciggy in the background. It's such a metal attitude. That's what metalers do on the weekend. Just chill. I've got the times table, the alphabet in the background. Let's listen now. I'm sure there's buskers around the world that play just as magically, but they're drowned out by crowd noise. Jeez. This is Alip Bata. I don't remember his name. I forget it. That's groovy. Everything is just freaking perfect, isn't it? So this is what practice and control your craft ends up being. He's so freaking casual. That's what I love about it, probably the most. He's not there to make faces for a crowd, play up to them. He just wants to make beautiful music. Incense! We need incense! Every guitarist out there right now is just friggin'... focus so on his left hand. Oh, magic. Let's do the Struthlings with a 3, a 2, a 1. Same background. Behind the nut bend. Breaking this out at the pub. The Italian's ears prick up. Toast their rosé. Precise with his guitar work. Must be a great forklift driver. I have to give him a freaking round of applause. Let's do this with a 3, a 2, a 1. I hope that guitar company is sponsoring him. I saw a few of you putting that coffee and cigarette emoji too. That's wicked. Indonesian family. Does he perform live? Does he play gigs? Or is he just a sit home and record himself sort of guitarist? Right, thumbnail do some damage. The fact that you could probably check out another fingerpicker guitarist playing the same cover and they both sound completely different. This is Alip's interpretation. It's like a melody over the rhythm. People like me for covering my eyes. He's got an excuse, though. Plays anything else too, like instrument wise. Might do a bit of percussion too. Alip, well done again, mate. Tracks right now. Let's do this with a 3, 2, 1. Harmonic central there. Just for the verse parts. Wicked. Nice. using the same tuning as the other two tracks that we checked out. That he mentioned the tuning, sorry. It's playing really softly, it's just got it amped up real loud, so. And he's in the zone now. Oh yeah. Style, baby. It's a pretty sweet interpretation, man. Like I'm hearing the real song as well. Alip's officially a vocalist. Ashtray and the coffee's there. I believe the ashtray's old Danish butter cookie tin. Hey! Nicely done, bro. Oh my gosh.
3, 2, 1.
Straight up, different background. Oh man, so sweet. Once again, he's not bashing that guitar hard. So he's got another guitar in the background, I can see. We've got a bunch of frog boxes over here. Ooh! Got distracted there. Self-taught. Oh. All right, let's get on with this. A 3, a 2, a 1. Breaking out the techniques here. Detuning strings as he's playing N behind the nut bends. Harmonics and tapping. So as traditional songs go, it's actually, it's got a little unnerving factor to it, but it's quite relaxing. Getting a long, windy walking path vibe. People walking down an Indonesian trail on the path to find something. Sneaky, sneaky there. Style guitar, 3, 2, 1. Much better. Perfect places to touch the body for percussive sounds, every time. Precision on that harmonic section before, wow, here. Kick-ass. I could to listen to this on the daily. Yeah. Flamenco bits. Music to bring your blood pressure down, isn't it? There's the classic vocal stylings there of Alip coming out with a good old fashioned 3-2-1. Once again, my favourite backdrop of Alip guitar. Definitely heard the track acoustic, but not played in such a different way. Okay, bring it on. Godsmack, we're actually hearing him sing, man. Cool. His vocal stylings match his guitar playing. Nice and gentle, not pushing it too hard. It's like he's reversed the dynamics of the track. There you go. Wow.
I would have not thought that that little hinting of him doing those little breathe-outs at the end of those couple of tracks that I did check out of his where he did that, that that would be the sort of the basis for his singing style there.
If, three things.
Three, two, one. Oh, dear God, all right. It's a different background altogether. Sticking with the country flavour. Oh shit, he's got a plane in the background, has he? A little slap on the butt there. Oh no, he's just got Indonesian commercials playing in the background. Envious of his behind the nut bends. Like he just does not do it. Those tasty little bends are nice. It's a new genre of coffee cigarette music. It's music that you can sit down and just have a coffee and a ciggy and just... it at home for a snack. Okay, thanks for blasting that across the stream there at the end there. 2, 1. Okay, it's definitely taking it down. Blessed to have him as a neighbour. Beautiful balance that he plays with so much passion that's as equal as the passion that his fans have for him doing it. I don't know, it's got this otherworldly charm. Sonic yoga or something? I don't know what I'm trying to describe. Anyway, this just sounds amazing. Beautiful. Alright, we grant you permission to have your coffee and ciggy, Alip. Well done. 2-1. Thank you.
magic. Everything's perfect. His left little pinky. If he uses a weapon, it's that precise. Perfect bend. Well, you know why YouTube picks up on the algorithm. This is a melody from the original, because he's so spot on. Little bugger. Harmonics are always great, but knowing when to put them perfectly in place in a track, especially in this finger-picking style, respect. Of course, coffee and ciggy, the iconic items for Alipers. With that
ring.
I can't actually take that. I'm just going to do 3, 2, 1. No way. Wow. Hey, whatever works. His toes can hold a recorder. Might as well. This was recorded about, was it 7 months ago or something? Looks like he's just got a brand spanking new set of strings on. Thank you. Wicked. Flats on the back. Recorder. Ow! Alip! Now I know why he's wanted me to check this track out. I think from day one with my first Bohemian Rhapsody reaction, he's mentioning this track. Wicked! Ears are getting accustomed to him just nailing it, and don't worry, I'll still always be surprised at how perfect it sounds, but the addition of the recorders, yeah, icing on the cake, man. Drum of the finger there at the end. Oh! Key change! Wow! That's ended. Alip, he's ended it there. Oh, really? Okay. My bad. I have wrong version there, but anyway. Hey, good stuff. That was the My Heart Will Go On